dancing style, fans at Vauxhall Heath up at Ipswich absolutely idolised this man, and you can see why now. Just look at this boy go. Look at Louis, unbelievable. He's almost vertical on the bike there.
And that was a hairy, monstrous corner, third corner there from John Louis. Absolutely left Ashby no room. And
John Louis around the last corner. The Ipswich crowd will absolutely tear the place apart as he goes over the line. Just listen to them.
And this would do it for England if Louis can just stay there. And he's got the world champion on his tail. And he's got him in wide and he's really having to hold back Olsen. There's Louis in front, you can see the gap. He's overgot Olsen. Olsen's not going to catch him now. And John Tiger Louis has really been absolutely fabulous for England.
And that's John Louis, new signing for Halifax Dukes this year.
John Louis, such a good gaiter, always has been, and still retains that quality. He leads the field.
Looks like Tiger Louis is away at the back. It is Doncaster who goes hurtling in through, and I think Crutcher, the doctor, has tailed off at the back. And here's the sight with Louis in front. Second place is Ericsson.
Yeah, you can see Doncaster has nowhere to go. He goes right over the top of Louis there, and really nasty call indeed. He's very lucky to get up from that one.
The King's Lynn crowd getting behind this little East Anglian who has done so much for Speedway, and moves out on the outside of Schwartz and has gone from third to last to first. And this is heartening stuff for England. This is Louis, and the battle is on for second. And Tiger Louis is having one of the great days in his career, a career which has taken him to third place in a world final, has taken him across the world. He's been an England regular, and he really is proving to be their trump card here this afternoon. What a day for the Tiger.